Mike, share the investigation continues here in this quiet residential neighborhood in Tarzana. Let me step out of the way so you can see the wreckage here. The motorhome, as you can see, stretched across the driveway of this home where it crashed. Authorities say that the motorhome was purchased with a stolen identity. A woman called police and reported that her identity was stolen and said that a motorhome was purchased with her information. Now, cops spotted that motorhome in Santa Clarita, tried to pull it over, but the driver went on a high-speed pursuit. They chased it through several streets. It crashed into cars, crashed into a tree, went through a parking lot, and ended up here in Tarzana, where, as you can see, it crashed into a home. This is near Tampa Avenue and Wells Drive. And the driver of that vehicle was caught by authorities here in this area after jumping out of the motorhome, and authorities chased her on foot along with her dog. Now, we saw that she had two dogs in her motorhome. At one point, one of the dogs jumped out of that motorhome, and the other dog was with her, running alongside her when she fled on foot. Authorities were able to stop her in front of a home here and took her into custody. She will be facing several charges. Now, we're told that the first dog that jumped out of that motorhome is okay and in custody with animal control. That second dog did have injuries to its paws and was also taken into custody with animal control. We're told that both of the dogs are okay tonight. And again, that woman is in custody with authorities, and they are investigating. They are still investigating here in Tarzana. And you can see that motorhome here, the wreckage there. We did also see a man who appeared to be backing out of that driveway, and the motorhome slammed right into the car as it was backing out of that driveway, apparently. That man was on the driveway. Our Sky 5 captured shots of him on the driveway there, and he complained of some injuries, and paramedics were able to treat him and take him into the ambulance and take him away. Take a look at the video that we shot earlier today.
Oh, just crashed right into the tree. Took off the whole front of the motorhome.
A wild pursuit that started in Santa Clarita when authorities tried to pull over a stolen motorhome on Towsley Canyon around 7 p.m. The driver was reckless as she weaved in and out of traffic and hit cars in her path. Tense moments when a dog with her started peeking out of the shattered window as a motorhome continued speeding through traffic. Viewers watched on TV in horror.
I was like, no.
You see the dog right there trying to jump out the dog. No, don't jump out. Dog jumped out. On the ground, stay with the dog.
It was so sad. I saw the other dog here, and it was really the saddest thing. I felt the most sad for the dog.
That dog took off running. After that, a serious crash.
Yeah, we're going to go under the 101. He looks like too much speed. I got cars coming off the off-ramp. Oh, no! Oh, just destroyed that car.
At first, I thought it was some kind of explosion of some sort. I mean, that's how loud it was. And so I immediately came running out, and I saw the girl, coming out of the car. She was extremely shaken up.
The driver of that car in tears, but appeared to be okay. The motorhome kept going again.
And now they're calling the ground units off to quit chasing this guy, because the way he's driving, he just completely smashed into that car. Coming up to a T-intersection here. Oh, he gets off the side of the road and right into the house. Hit the tree, almost rolled over.
The motorhome came to a T-intersection and crashed into a car that appeared to be backing out, then hit a tree.
And he's out on foot running. And he has a dog in his hand. Dog's running with him.
The female suspect starts running, her second dog right beside her limping. She tries to jump the fence, but that's when CHP officers were able to take her into custody. You can see blood on the ground from the dog's injured paws. That dog was taken in by animal control. The victim, whose car was hit, was seen lying in the driveway as paramedics were called to rush him to a hospital.
To see this happen, it was just crazy. This stuff doesn't usually happen out here.
Neighbors in this Tarzana neighborhood stunned to realize that the pursuit ended here.
I didn't know it was this close, but then I noticed that the police helicopter was up, and I'm like, wow.
It's scary.
Yeah.
But you know what? It's nothing new. You just have to be aware and conscious of things going on in this world today.
And again, CHP confirming both dogs are okay tonight, and the suspect is in custody. Reporting live in Tarzana, Kimberly Chang, KTLA 5 News.